So I was wrong about LeBron 3-peating the time Michael Jordan. Ultimately, LeBron's contract extension might be the reason that I was wrong on LeBron 3-peating. But LeBron is still going to finish the season. He's going to finish his career with a 6-6 record in the NBA Finals. Bulls has to match up 66-12. Lakers has to match up 66-21. Title has to match up 66-21. LeBron has to match up 66-30. Corona crown has to match up 66-30. LeBron misses out on the finals this year, but LeBron's going to finish 6-6 in the finals. The Brooklyn Nets are the winners of the NBA Finals this year in the 75th edition of the NBA Finals, because it's Kyrie Irving that's to match up 75. Kyrie Irving's going to win the 75th NBA Finals. The 75th NBA Finals is going to be the Brooklyn Nets. Brooklyn Nets has to match up 53. It is King LeBron that has to match up 53. And you better believe that King LeBron Nation is going to be back. Anthony Davis has to match up 53. Nothing can stop Mamba Blood. Nothing can stop the heart of a champion. This is what King LeBron and what you call Anthony Davis are going to do coming back from injury. That's what they will do. LeBron and Anthony Davis will prove people wrong. I was wrong about LeBron winning this year. I was wrong on the three-peat. But ultimately, LeBron is going to be the GOAT. You're going to count out LeBron. The Brooklyn Nets, you're going to say, are going to be the dynasty. The Brooklyn Nets can win the championship this year. Okay, Arthur was right. Arthur was right, okay. Simpleton, they wrecked. Simpleton TV, he wrecked this year, okay. The brother was right this year, but y'all know what? King LeBron slays these guys right after Space Jam gets released. He beats Brooklyn in 2022 after the Brooklyn Nets defend the title. The Brooklyn Nets miss out. The Brooklyn Nets will have a 5-0 record in the postseason. The Brooklyn Nets will be 5-1 when they lose to LeBron, Raymond James in the finals next year. This is their playoff record. This is their playoff record with Steve Nash, with the big three of Harden, of Irving, of Kyrie, of Irving. Kevin Durant joins his next super team, they say. Oh, really? Oh, really? Really? King LeBron's going to slay them all next year. That's what next year is all about. That's what the 76 NBA Finals is all about. King LeBron slays the big three of Brooklyn, the defending champion of Brooklyn, over at the birthplace of Michael Jordan. There! He's born at Brooklyn. Michael Jordan, there you go. Brooklyn, New York. LeBron slays the whole, he slays the entire big three of the Brooklyn Nets. He slays the dynasty. King LeBron does it again. The Brooklyn Nets will win the championship this year, 1-2, before facing off against James. James has to match up 12, but of course, you know, LA's to match up 13. Nets is to match up 13. King LeBron will defeat the Brooklyn Nets over at the birthplace of Michael Jordan. He defeats James Harden. He beats the chosen one. He defeats James Harden. James Harden's going for a three-peat next year in the NBA Finals, but ultimately, it's not going to be the case. King LeBron will come back from injury to be 5-6 in the NBA Finals. The key geometric interpretation is after losing to the Phoenix Suns. Well, you know what Space Jam 2 is all about. It's about the LA Lakers. It's about defeating Kevin Durant. I'm so excited for next year. Fuck the playoffs, man. That bitch beats all these weak-ass teams. This playoffs is bull. King LeBron brings back the ratings next year. That's what King LeBron is going to do. Here it is. LA Lakers, Brooklyn, the NBA's GOAT, King LeBron James. He slays the Warriors. He slays the Super Team Warriors. He slays the big three of the Brooklyn Nets. This is when LeBron cements himself in the NBA Finals. The Brooklyn Nets will lose to LeBron James in 2023. Who gets the best of them? One championship with the Lakers. Two championships with the Lakers. One with the Brooklyn Nets. It's all about three championships for LeBron James when he wins the 2023 NBA Finals to become the GOAT of the NBA. The GOAT. King LeBron James over at Brooklyn. That's what LeBron is going to do. That's what he's going to do in 2023. That's what he's going to do in 2022. This guy is the greatest player that has ever played the game of basketball. You know King LeBron going to dominate. You know he's going to prevent the three-peat. This isn't the last of what we've seen with LeBron James with the Lakers. LeBron wins the championship in three out of his five seasons. This is what the Jumanji of King James is all about. The Brooklyn Nets are 7-0 in the NBA Finals, and then they go down to LeBron. Brooklyn Nets opponents are 1-7. That's the gematria of NBA. And then LeBron finish off the Brooklyn Nets in 2023. LeBron's sixth championship, his fifth in his six championships over at New York. Of course, you know that New York is gematria 42. New York City, that would be. New York City is 42. LeBron James is gematria of 42. He slays Kevin Durant. Well, if we talk about Kevin Durant, what is his record right now? Kevin Durant can be 1-2 in the NBA Finals with the Brooklyn Nets. This is where LeBron is coming into play. This is where the greatest player that's ever played the game of basketball is coming to play. Anthony Davis and LeBron tie Michael Jordan 25 years later from the Chicago Bulls' last title. That's where the Jumanji of Durant comes to play. That's where Space Jam 2 comes to play. The Los Angeles Lakers are going to remain at 15 losses at New York City. That's what next year is all about. 18-19 is on its way for the coronation. That is on its way for King LeBron. Remember that coronate has got gematria of 37. Oh yes, King LeBron is being the Brooklyn Nets back to back. Rematch at Irving, Kyrie Irving. LeBron gets a chance at Kyrie Irving again because Irving, LA Lakers, has got gematria of 79. We all know this isn't the first rodeo. We know that King LeBron will be defeating Kyrie Irving after he wins the championship. We know he's going to beat Kyrie Irving not once, but twice. Kevin Durant, the new king of the East, but the best in the West. King LeBron in the LA Lakers defeat the Brooklyn Nets back to back.